Okay, so let me set the scene. Okay, it's a lovely winter's day in a council estate in Gloucester, England, and we were just wrapping up Christmas at the time, and
I know it's gonna be a battle, but yeah.
I think you just induced a stroke in Johnny.
We were just wrapping up Christmas at the time. It was a great time. I was around, probably say around 10 years of age. We had a fake Christmas tree because real Christmas trees, that's some white people shit. You know what I mean?
Deadass, he ain't wrong.
I can't fuck with that.
Fake ass Christmas trees my whole life. First time I had a real Christmas tree was this year. You want to know why? Because I be living in a neighborhood where white people doing that shit.
Exactly.
I lived right next to a woods. We just chopped our own and just brought it in.
Okay, calm down, Fisherman. All right.
We used to grow one in our garden.
It's a grow a Christmas tree.
Yeah. Every year we would plant it back in the garden and then we would dig it up again and put it in our front room.
No, that's sadistic.
Yeah.
That is sadistic.
How is that sadistic?
Your tree suffer for a little bit. Now come back in. We're going to come back next year. Cut your fucking trunk off. Then you're going to pluck it back out. The tree's just like, kill me, please. All right, Bren, go ahead. But,